This is a cockroach, and this is my man-eating terrarium, where the residents don't take kindly to strangers. It was strategically built to mimic an acidic, swamp-like environment. We're probably one of the only homes in Florida that doesn't have an issue with pests.